The following contest is a fatal four-way match. Making her way to the ring from Forest Lake, Minnesota, Tiffany.
The WWE Universe more than ready to see this one start. Yeah. This is going to be good.
She is ready for this big match, and she knows everyone backstage will be watching her make an impact.
One of the best competitors in the women's division.
And her opponents, first, from Chinatown, New York, Wayne D. Cho.
The definition of insanity is doing the same thing over and over and expecting different results. This superstar's photo belongs next to that definition.
You've been rehearsing that one all day, haven't you, Saxton?
What you call insanity is actually hard work and determination.
A determined look on her face. She knows how to prove herself in the women's division.
And from Tokyo, Japan, Snow A!
Some would say the superstar thinks a little too much of themselves, but the tape doesn't lie. This is a serious contender for any title.
They need to loosen up, have a little fun, heck, maybe even lose a match once in a while.
What? That is horrible advice. One of the best competitors around, ready to show her skills.
Well, she's scary, all right. The Queen of the Scots.
And the best high flyer in the women's division.
Oh, some will say that.
And from Glasgow, Scotland, Kaylee Ray.
A ruthless competitor will do anything to stay atop NXT and NXT UK.
She's proven successful thus far.
She has been counting the weeks, the days, the minutes until this match, and she is now ready to compete.
What should the approach be, Corey? To not get hit? Shoulders down for the count. And that only gets a one count.
She probably didn't expect it to put her away there, but she's put her on notice.
Look at these kicks and a...
Now, this is the kind of match where you can really push the bounds of damage you can inflict. I'm not saying that a no disqualification match should mean carte blanche to do whatever you want to someone, but it does provide an opening to be creative in your
own. She can end it here. Placed into the corner.
She likely knew that wasn't enough. She's just keeping the pressure up.
All measured up. Drop kick to the spine.
There's the bulldog. Ooh, treading all over their opponent. Impact to the back of the neck.
She's beginning to flag a little. Oh, an incredible sit-up mat slam.
Saw that one coming.
Back suplex. Oh, no. Face buster.
And will this be it?
Taking a moment to get pumped off of this crowd's incredible energy.
Easy kick out there, but they'll get harder soon.
That holds back Kaylee's attack.
Boom. Nice.
A knee smashes right to the spine. Driven down.
Making that shoulder a priority.
Back suplex. Oh, no.
She's got the whole WWE Universe rallying behind her.
Lock it in. That's
high. Working that hole now.
You feel focused on the main event right now.
Showing the world just how much fight she's got left. Getting the shoulder up before two tells me that
cover.
We're going to put this one away. Hooks the leg. Using the ropes here for leverage.
Yes, the official. Right place, right. Oh, submission. Oh, my goodness. This hurts. This would be an amazing upset. Can she get her to tap? Oh, look at this power. Incredible power from the position she was in.
What's Ray forming here?
Ooh, and a reversal. Boom.
The triplet. Good night.
Ouch! Caught her.
Oh, man!
An arm breaker.
It could change the course of the match.
She's about to rise up to something catastrophic. Lift off. You gotta be kidding me. Taken out from high above. You gotta be some special kind of crazy to do that.
Making that shoulder vulnerable.
Ray leaves an opening.
Jeopardy.
Oh, my goodness. She got her. What leg strength.
Two.
dislocate something.
Wrist clutch suplex.
Here it comes.
Oh my, down with authority.
See ya. Thanks for coming.
Cover.
1, 2.
Kick out. I thought it was finished off for sure. Within inches of victory.
Oh. Here's the pump handle. Suplex.
Launched.
This could be the chance she was looking for.
Shoulders down. 2.
That's it. A competitor has been eliminated.
With no countouts, there's nothing keeping her inside the ring. Climbs back into the ring. And back into the ring she goes.
Cover!
Stopping the ref's count at 2.
Wow, I thought this was over.
Uh-oh, Dragon Sleeper applied. This could be it. Last submission locked in. Nowhere to go, nowhere to go. Is she gonna tap out?
How much longer can she hold on? Showing the world just how much fight she's got left. And burning lariat.
Looking for the victory. There's 2.
And she fights it off. What a match.
She's pushed into the corner.
Spring back elbow.
Incredible athleticism.
Not done yet.
Perched up. Are you kidding me?
Wow. This could be it.
Cover for the win.
And she throws the pin attempt and won.
Amazing effort by her. Superstar survived against enormous odds in this elimination match.
She had to go through 3 very intimidating opponents in this one.
This is definitely a match she should be proud of.